go north from the bottom of the mountain, and you will come to Irkutsk. Please be careful on your journey.
By George! Princess! Are you all right? Were you cold in the night?
Forgive me, but I must ask you a favor. If you meet with a man called Marek in Irkutsk, please give this to him. He is probably working with herbs like I am. I would be grateful if you could give him that bag. Спасибо. Thank you.
Right then. Off to Irkutsk. Toodly bye.
Thank you. Thank you.
Well, it seems we've arrived in Orkutsk at last. And that nook grass really is quite marvelous. I wasn't a bit cold, even in all that snow. Now, we can stay outdoors as long as we like. Excellent! Well, I'll be waiting outside the town as usual. In you go!
Oh, dear sister, you look so beautiful when you pray. Too beautiful. Dear goddess, what should a poor soul such as I do, now I have fallen for one of your flock?
Confess. Even when you are racked with self-doubt, have faith in her divine benevolence. The goddess looks kindly upon those who take action.
Was that an angel? Oh, I understand. I will do exactly as you say.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh,